Diana was the youngest daughter of John Spencer, Viscount Althorp, and his first wife, Frances. Before Diana was the Princess of Wales, she was Diana Spencer. In her early life, she was known for being the shy and quiet one in her family. Diana attended Westheath, a boarding school in Kent, where she excelled in sports and recorded a middling result of standard exam known as O-level. At 16, she spent 12 weeks at a Swiss finishing school primarily to learn to ski but also to brush up on French cooking, swimming and typing. But despite having all the makings of a happy childhood, that period could also be a solitary one for the young Diana. She had a strong connection with animals, doting on her Shetland pony and serving as head of pet corners at her boarding school, Riddlesworth Hall, but often spent time without many people around, her parents' marriage having fallen apart before she was 10. The family home, Althorp House, could be a lonely place for Diana. In April, when she was 19 years old, she became engaged to the Prince of Wales, Charles. The house that the Spencer family rented from the Crown had the only heated pool in the area. Diana and Charles may have met a few times when she was a child and he was already a young man. In fact, Diana's childhood was limited in its circle and almost feral in its neglect. She spent most of her free time with the servants below stairs, one reason perhaps she could communicate so well with ordinary people. On 31st August 1997, Diana, Princess of Wales, died as a result of injuries sustained in a car crash in the Pont de Lama Road tunnel in Paris, France. Her companion, Dodi Fayette, and the driver of the Mercedes, Henry Paul, were pronounced dead at the scene.